is for me is accepting different cultures, races, ethnicities, and having a good relationship with different types of people.
Different people in the same place.
Well, diversity is just like that, you know, something where there's something that's out of the norm, like not all consistent and the same. Like if something is diverse, it is different. Yeah.
Very important.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, for sure. Like, without diversity in schools, you know, it's just this kind of like mundane thing. Every single day is like the same, you know, you don't get a lot of different perspectives.
When you're talking with people from your same country, you can like have a bond with them.
Yeah. Yeah. No.
There are some places if you are like different color, like whatever you are, like kind of it's weird to share people.
I mean, yeah, to a certain extent, like, you know, like I always feel like I'm not like getting like judged when I'm just like walking around, but I know that there are like different people that because of their race they feel that way, so.
You know, it's really interesting because every kid comes in with a different background and a different perspective. And a lot of kids come from refugee camps and places where they've had really difficult lives. And so they enter our school sometimes not knowing how to do school. But they quickly learn how to do that, and with the help of the students here at Northern to support them and the teachers here who are wonderful. Students are great. They need to support these kids and take an interest in them and help them out in their classes. That helps tremendously. Yes, I definitely do. I think it's very difficult when students come in. It's hard when a student doesn't speak English, comes from a different country, looks different. It's hard for everyone to accept that person right away, and it's extremely difficult for these students. They have a very hard time when they first come. They're missing their home, they're missing their family, and this is a whole new culture for them. It takes a long time to deal with that. So yes, they have definitely difficulties here.
France, Congo, and Algeria.
To the students who come from international countries. So we have had students from all over the world, and right now in our class, we probably have about 17 different nationalities. So it's a wonderful job, and I get to work with great kids, and we learn a lot about the different cultures, and they share that in the school, which is great to add to our school here at Northern.
Work hard. There are many opportunities here, so don't waste your time.
There's a lot of opportunities here.
We say please come. We embrace you. We love to have you here at our school. We love you to come in, and you add so much to our school that we really need to have these students here who come from all over the world, and they really need to be here, and they have such a great opportunity being here at Northern.
Thank you.